The mass airflow sensor is installed between the air cleaner and the throttle body. The mass airflow sensor measures the amount of intake air by the cooling effect of hot film. The cooling effect varies depending on the airflow changes, which cause voltage changes. Voltage change is sent to the ECM. The ECM calculates the air intake quantity and fuel injection amount. Intake air quantity is calculated by the ECM and can be checked through the current data of the high scan. If the data is wrong, check the wiring, sensor output voltage, and waveform. There are 12 volt power, ground, and sensor signal terminals at the mass airflow sensor. Check for correct voltage outputs depending on the sensor signal, and also check the waveform through the oscilloscope.